rockers rattle and shake.
Mark is really just holding Pat right around this $80 low.